I'm rolling.
So this is Tanner, and Tanner is a German Shepherd mix of something. He's only about 45 pounds. He's full grown, and he came from the Pasadena Humane Society. And I happen to be fostering him, and when he came out of the shelter, he was petrified. I wish you could see the footage of him coming out of the shelter, because literally we had to pick him up from the kennel because he collapsed and wouldn't move. So we're still working with his shyness. As you can see probably from the camera, his tail is tucked right under because he's nervous. But at the home, he's warming up beautifully. We've had him about 3 weeks, and today is May 1st as we're shooting this video. He gets along great with other dogs, great with cats, great with kids. He's also just a good etiquette in the home as well. He's housebroken and very sweet. He's just shy. So it's going to take a family that, you know, knows how to deal with shy dogs and is patient and is willing to work with him and helping him overcoming his being so scared. But he is fantastic, and he's a great size. He's great energy level too. He likes to walk, but he also, you know, likes to chill with you and watch TiVo as well. But you can see, like, someone just walked by and how he gets all scared, and if you see that tail goes right under, that means he's scared. But now he's relaxed. So if you are interested in adopting Tanner, I would love it if you went to the website at mollysmutsmeows.org. There's a dog application on there online. Fill it out, be as complete as you can. Tell us all about yourself. And if you have other dogs, great, because we think you do amazing in a home with another dog to kind of show them the way. All right, so that's it. And thank you for making adoption your first option.